if you hit the subscribe button, then hit the bell and click on all notifications so you won't miss a Lightning Door 21 video. Yo, it's your boy Fanir for Lando on our channel, and welcome to The Legend of Zelda, The Wind Waker HD. Aw, man. So, Wind Waker is one of my favorite Zelda games of all time. I've seen videos on it, and it's, again, it's one of the most sickest Zelda games ever. I've kind of played this game a little, and I've tried to do a video on it, but the video... my computer crashed every time I play this game, so hopefully it doesn't crash. I don't think it will this time, but we need to, we have to, name our character. Of course, we must call him that. We call him Link. We're gonna start. There's like an introduction, so I'm just gonna... Thank you. Big brother! That was a joke. That was a joke. Alright, everyone calm down, alright? I like Tara Strong. Very good voice actress. In fact, the best voice actress of all time, in my opinion. But calm down, everyone. Big brother! Big brother! I knew you'd be here. This is my favorite sport to gaze at the sea. When I play with the girls, I call it Ariel's Lookout. So, do you remember Daisy today? You're still half asleep, aren't you? Did you forget? Big brother, it's your birthday, mate. That's why Grandma has been waiting for you to come back to the house. She's been waiting for a while now. It's a good thing I came to find you. You should probably go home and see what Grandma wants, don't you think?
And now, the game starts. Aw, man. Well, technically... technically, the game doesn't actually start here. Well, I mean, the cutscene starts, but this is where you can start to, like, walk around and stuff, so... Oh, god damn it. Link, you're useless. Get back on, see you. Stupid child.
Grammy's waiting to see you. I get to talk to you, though.
Oi, Link. What's that? Today's your birthday? Well, congrats, buddy. I get that already. Well, time just flies right by it, doesn't it? You blink and proof, there goes a year. Well, I swear, I just cut the grass to fill the other day, but look at the tail, it's gone already. So, do you want to... I can't cut anything yet, man. But what I can do, though, is just...
Oi, mate. Hey, is it true that if you just run a little carriage and run as fast as you can, you can jump on the rock out there, huh? Is it? Tell me.
Maybe you just do this. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, wow. Look at me.
Look at me.
You hear that, buddy? Look at me.
Oh, I got that.
Damn it, Link.
So useless. God.
I just saw a wild bag. Oh, see, look. That black one there.
It's free real estate.
Don't you see him? This is perfect. My wife was just telling me how she really wanted a pet. You ready to go grab it, Link? Now, you can just run up to it, pick the turtle out to this advantage for you, just jump and capture one. If you want to get close to one, you have to hold ZR to crouch and then L to pull. You gotta try it back, I guess. Okay. What's that? I want to do that one. Why are you running away?
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Got him. Got him. Drown. Drown. Oh, he's a K. Oh, Link, happy birthday. Hey, did you see Ariel find you? She was supposed to tell you that your grandma's looking for you.
Speaking of your sister, she told me away the other day and she said she wanted to land a carriage yesterday. So if you see her tell her that you're supposed to stand in front of the giant, press A to carry her.
Yeah. Yeah. Also on my screen here, on my Wii U pad, it's got all like the save stuff, so I can obviously you can do that too, but from here I can just click save and do it. So it's actually just like a quicker menu says so going to balls, which makes it better, I guess. Right, wait, kid, what do you want? First of all, clean your snot out first. Disgusting. That's how corona spreads.
Your grandma's calling for you, Link. And so was my mom. Well, then go find your mom, then, you see. Why am I sneaking up to my... Oof. Why am I sneaking up to my grandma like that? That's just stupid. I keep looking over here, but the camera's up there. Go up. What am I doing? Grandma? Grandma? Oh, what was that? I'm what? My battery's low. I'm what? This thing. You're low. Oh god. Alright, well, we're gonna have to end the video then. What happened? Oh, still. Yeah, chill.
I've been waiting for you, Link.
And we're back in business, boys. I just have to plug my Wii U charger into a portable charger, so if that dies, I'm screwed, but honestly, I'll be back. I'll charge this overnight, but anyways, I think I'm pretty bad.
Link! Try these on! Time sent me flats! I can't believe you're already old enough to wear these clothes!
You got the hero's clothes! They look like they might be a little warm for the weather.
Well, because we're in bloody Australia, mate.
Don't look so disappointed, dear one. Just try them on. Today is a day to celebrate. It is a day that you became the same age as the young hero spoken of all legends. You only have to wear them for one day, so don't look down. Be proud of that one. In the olden days, there was a day boys were finally considered to be men. They were taught the ways of the sword to prepare them for battles with their enemies. But we don't live in such an age any longer. Our ways is the way of peace. Nowadays, I suppose Orca is the only one on the island who still knows anything about swordplay. Hanging the family shield on the wall is decoration to another tradition that has been carried down for those days.
Hey, Link, you're looking sexy.
Does all that make sense to you?
Yes.
Isn't that nice, Link? They suit you perfectly. A perfect fit. Well, tonight I'm going to invite the whole town over for your birthday party, so I better start getting ready, shouldn't I? Your grandma's going to make your favorite soup for you tonight. I just know you're looking forward to it. Now go get your sister Ariel. Dingus. God damn it.
Get him. Yeah, okay. Come on, Link. Let's go. Oh! He got himself a severe concussion in the head. God. What are we doing? Do we have to do the sword play first? I remember.
Oh, Link!
That's correct. You're a smart one. Away five.
Wubba dub dub, motherfucker!